Which of the following are considered skew lines? So skew lines are any lines that are not parallel or perpendicular to the others. So every edge, AE, AC, AB, and AD are all skew lines. So AB, AC, AD, and AE are all skew lines because it is not parallel or perpendicular to the base.